Hello, hello, and welcome to another video brought to you by Player One Taco on Crypto Viking 101. Today we're going to be talking about CoWSwap, coincidences of wants. In short, basically batch sells and trades so that you can have a gasless and if not even better end result than what you were originally looking for. CoWSwap, you can find both in their Twitter. They have a Dune analytics page, as well as a good medium, as well as a DAO. So we're gonna go through and just talk about CoWDAO a little bit. One, you can find them on Twitter, and I recommend finding most DeFi protocols from their main Twitter account. You can find them at CoWSwap, that's CoWSwap, and that will be on Twitter. From there, you can see where they go, you know, and please make sure you look for the one that's 38,300 followers. And from there, you can find where they go and what they're doing. One of the big things that they look at is their whole unique position of swapping with Yearn. And so they have a solver situation. So transactions go to their solvers, and whichever solver finds the best transaction for you gets the transaction fee. So people, nodes are competing to give you the best price possible. From when you get through CoWSwap, you'll be able to find their easy swap setup. And as you can see, they have both Ethereum, Gnosis, and Goroli. So you can actually do some test swaps so you can see what things look like when you are playing around with them as well. So they really try to give you that chance to see what things are like, as well as you know, just get the feel for it. And so they'll show you what it's like. And one of the things they do give is if you are a CoW token holder, you are eligible for a fee discount, and you able to get a little bit more out of every swap. So they are they do not transfer ETH natively. So if you do have ETH, that you do have to wrap it. And so one of the things we'll see, we're going to just do a quick swap, and you can sort of see how easy it is going to any of their chains. So we're just going to switch one ETH today, and we'll see what that will get us. One, totally love the little animatronics that they have, where they show their little CoW instead of a mouse when you are doing a trade. As I said, they don't use native ETH, so you do have to wrap, and they will wrap that for you. And we will see how quickly that can get done. One of the things that we will walk through a little bit is both their medium as well as their Dune. And their CoW protocol overview and their Explorer as well. So we did do that ETH swap, and so we are now going to finish that swap out. We'll accept that price increase. And we will make that go through. One of the cool little things that they have, they will add tokens for you as well. So if you don't have that token already set up on your page, they'll add it for you. Like most swapping protocols will do these days, rather than you having to search for the token address and inserting it in the back end through import token. One of the cool little things that they have, when you're waiting for a trade, you can follow your transaction. And if it's a moment going, you can actually play one of their little games, CoW Runner, that lets you set up just to have a little time. And as you can see, they do have their MEVs, minor extracted value. And as we can see, we'll let that go to move on to the next piece. They really have a good time. And as you can see, fully traded out from their swap. We now have our DAI and we can move on. One of the things that they have that they will always ask is any user experience, and really moving to move through CoWSwap. CoWSwap is a huge swap with a ton, I think it's around $18 million a day in trading volume. And so as you can see, both from their medium pace, everything from their POAPs that they gave away when they were doing a switchover, and they even did a $23 million investment round for their DAO. And so you can see, as much as they cover everything in their Medium articles, nothing actually beats coming to the Dune Analytics page where you can actually see what their daily use looks like in the last 24 hours, how many batches. And so when they talk about batches, batches is where trade pages will go, you know, trades will go through, and how they settle them through their solvers. And so does show their average daily users and their total trades and how much in fees they've collected, but also distinct trades and how many tokens they cover. One of the cool things with their Yearn partnership is they're able to handle exotic tokens that you might not find everywhere else, working to get you the best price possible on all of those. And you'll be able to find a little bit of all of that through their entire Dune Analytics page. They do cover, as we show from their more factor, their documentation are about their statistics, as well as contracts, their Discord and Twitter, as well as a dark mode, which, you know, as a DGen we all love. But if you're ever a little bored, they have both their Cow Runner and their Mev Slicer. So the minor extracted value, maximum extracted value, is when bots will front run, and so your transaction, so that they can get it a little bit better than you, and you pay a little bit more. And so what they are trying to do with their swap is making it gasless for you. One of the really cool things within their Cow protocol that you'll find on their Cow Explorer is everything that they'll go through of the last 24-hour transactions, total tokens that they've traded, and how much they've collected in the last 24 hours in feeds, as well as their top coins. They go all the way through for their top 50, which you'll find some good coverage there. Everything from Lido, Uniswap tokens, ApeCoin, a few different play-to-earn games, and as well as some that you might not really know, but are doing some things on the back end with other protocols and some play-to-earn games. One of the really fun things about CoWSwap is their DAO. And so from one of the things that they, you know, you can find more out about them, both through their swap and their FAQ. So you can look at their whole overview and what they are as a meta DEX aggregator. So once again, as a DEX, a decentralized exchange, so you do not actually leave, the tokens do not actually leave your wallet until that swap happens, and so that they can get you the best price possible, usually through those batch transactions. CoWSwap makes it really easy to swap pretty much for anything anyway. And so you can see how easy through a bunch of different pieces that they have, how easy some of those trades will happen. And allowing something to be approved . And you'll see during this period that really good at just sort of looking out for you as the user. They do show, you know, what your fees are and what your total return will be, and then how much of a percentage you'll lose on that trade via slippage. So we'll work through that. And as you can see, we can add that token. And so what they're waiting for is also that a trader on the opposite side to take that trade, so they can provide it for you gasless. Please give CoWSwap a try if you're doing anything on Ethereum, Gnosis chain, or if you want to play around with Grolli, which is test ETH. If you need any good test ETH faucets, just search for Grolli faucet in Google. It doesn't cost anything. Alchemy has a good one, as well as Grolli faucet. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful day.